Come on.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hello.
It's come okay, on. Baby girl.
Come on, baby.
Atlas was super scared at first when he saw his brother, but then they warmed up already.
Hey, how are you?
Oh my gosh,
she's
so pretty.
Hi. Hi, gorgeous.
What's her name?
Grace. Her name is Grace. Grace.
That's your brother. You guys look like twins.
Aww.
That's your brother. This is my wife, Fran.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you. Aww.
Hi, Grace. You're beautiful.
You look like a little twin.
Aren't they all?
Well, I mean, they kind of are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You saying hi? Look at you being all friends
now. Aw, yeah.
He was so scared at first, but they warmed up pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
Grace has two blue eyes.
Yeah.
Yes.
You guys are the only ones that have, like, dry eyes.
Aww.
We are.
Which is weird.
Aww.
And we didn't even know at the time, right?
When I know, we're all dog parents.
Totally.
It
took
a couple
of
weeks, but yeah.
That's my baby. Oh. They are so beautiful.
Hi, baby. You remember your brother?
Yes. That's your family. That's your family.
You remember your brothers?
Oh,
did they pick on you when you were little?
Did
they pick on you?
Look at that harness. Someone is spoiled.
I know. I love it.
You are not lying.
Okay, there's soda beer, water, if you guys want it.
Bless you. Thank you.
How was the wedding?
Good.
Yes,
thank you.
Oh my goodness.
They are so beautiful.
You remember your brothers?
Yeah.
No, I gotta sniff your butt.
I know. Some decorum. Nah, he doesn't know what that is. He's almost wet in the pool.
Oh, that's gonna be
all right.
Oh,
yeah.
Does he swim?
There's plenty of us who can jump in. I don't think Dane's. Oh. I don't think Dane can swim.
So Atlas fell in the pool once.
Atlas does.
But I had
wow,
a
wow, really?
Not by choice.
I did not know that.
Our James would never go in the pool.
I was saying, not by choice.
But yeah.
She fell in, and she was in 12 foot deep, but she got out herself. Yeah.
That is awesome.
I had him on a leash, so I just like,
okay.
It was more traumatizing for me than him.
That makes me feel so much better.
But yeah, that's why I want, like, there's an open, as soon as everyone gets here, we'll close up the front, we can go there also.
Okay. You betcha.
Oh. Or inside, wherever you guys want, we're good. Everything's...
Thank you so much for having us.
Nice house, nice space.
I figured it'd be better than a park, just in case they didn't do well, or we could separate.
That's really smart.
I don't know the other dogs.
Well, yeah, and that too. Like, you can't, like, reserve... We won't take them either, but... Oh. Is that your sister? Is this your new best friend, too? How much does she weigh?
40 pounds, most.
Okay.
One of them is a boy and one of them.
She's very spoiled.
It's easy to do that with them. We got little Jamie.
You're too cute. It's like they came over here to play in front of us.
I almost was like, I'm not doing that day. I was like, I think I have a couple
of tours, but I'll leave the person yesterday and Monday. Well, I think everyone should be here in the next 20 minutes. Humans are standing up just to be closer to watching them.
Oh, yeah.
We put all these chairs down. We're just going to stand the whole time.
No, we got one that's sitting in.
Yeah.
So adorable.
Yeah, we
What a fun age, too.
Yeah. I was going through, like, pictures.
Which one? Because we looked at a group of Colorado.
DC Dane.
Was that the one then? DC Dane?
Is it Rich D Dane or something? Van Dane or something? No, it was DNC Dane.
Because we were looking. texted me that you had them, and I was like, well, shit, if they're in Vegas, I would prefer that.
Yeah,
we were on the list for that one.
There's a couple
so
more
cute.
In Vegas because another breeder who I've only met a couple of times, it's this really nice black gentleman. He's super young. He's very good.
He had
nice.
The Harlequins, right?
He did.
Yeah.
And I said, oh, I already have a Harlequin. Yeah. I can't do it spot on spot.
So happy.
Yes and no. I remember the last one that you picked up was MJ.
Oh, I thought it was mine.
Oh, no, that's right. It was
because you were like, please take this.
Come, come get your dog.
And I opened up all the windows and doors because it's worth fucking shit.
Oh my goodness.
And then he's like, you don't have a crate for this side. I said, yes, we do. And he goes, you don't have any dividers. I said, oh, crap. We have like 8 crates in the house.
She just hopped over him.
Yeah, and then he's like, well, you don't have any
dividers. I said, well,
no, we have like a big green and black.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, we got another dog coming.
Hey, Atlas, come on, be nice.
I think they're being good.
Okay.
Oh.
That is awesome. He just mouths.
Oh, no, she does the same.
Okay.
She does the same. So, yeah, it's nothing we ain't seen.
Easy.
Be good. Oh my goodness. Is there one more coming?
Oh my god, the boys are so
nice.
Yeah.
Who's this one?
Oh,
this is Gloria.
Gloria. Aww.
Blue! Hi, Megan. Tired.
Who is this?
Oh my god. Get him!
That's your
brother. You get him!
Aww.
Come on, girl.
Everyone's so nervous at first.
Yep.
All of them. Even Atlas, when Blue came in, was like, who is this? You're taking a video for me? Oh. Every single one came in here scared.
Yeah.
It's really interesting to me seeing puppies from the same litter and seeing how bigger, how much like bulkier the boys
yeah.
are.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. It's like huge. It's a big difference.
Hello. We were honestly scared that ours would be the most unruly because she's a total puppy.
Right.
Yeah.
You know?
I think Gloria is such a like cool personality. She's just so chill.
Is she?
But this is our third Dane, so
aww.
We just love their personality.
Yeah.
Of course.
So chill.
Our fourth?
This is our fourth Dane.
Atlas,
there you go.
Oh, it's so cute to see them play. She's gonna warm up sometime. That's oh wow, that was slam. She's tough. Hello, hello. We got one more.
Oh. Josh is like
the
first girl.
Right for the shoes. Got one more.
So last dog, and then we can close everything up.
This one's Judge.
Wow.
One more.
He's huge.
And that's Gloria Stars. And this is Judge.
Yes. Okay. Judge and Atlas are remembering each other.
They were like near each other.
Oh my goodness. Look at you big dogs. Grace. Grace.
Hi. Oh yeah, we've been taking photos and videos and
that's your family. She's so beautiful.
She's not here.
What?
Yes. So, Mochi is still Mochi, and I didn't know how.
What's her name?
So she is
mine is yes. Judge.
Oh, Judge. Okay, I love his color.
Oh, I love her.
I love, yeah. Oh, thank you.
You bought it?
Yes. Her name is Grace.
I know.
I love his color. He is so beautiful.
Oh. Environment with her.
Oh my goodness, they're wild. They're wild. They're all saying hello. Oh, dude. Oh, that's the adults.
Did you offer everyone a drink?
Does anybody want a drink?
I got distracted after more dogs.
We did.
Oh, they're so adorable.
There's soda and beer and water in there.
We all drink, but I'll keep that fine.
Wow. Yeah, and you said there's one more of these coming?
One more coming. And then I thought we would let them out front because there's just more running area.
Oh, of course. That is so sweet. Oh, they're happy.
They're
happy.
So good.
Oh, dude. You scared me, Grace. You scared me. Oh. Hi, baby. Oh, babies.
Anybody else coming?
One more.
Totally cute. Oh my god. That was too cute. I thought my dog would have done that.
Well, I guess you don't have to worry about the pool. Are they all afraid of the water?
I think Lou will end up in there. He's tried twice now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh.
And Atlas has fallen in.
How'd that go?
Who rescued him?
I was more traumatizing for me.
It's nice to see her getting all beat up. She's been chomping on all of us for, two months?
Yep. I called friends freaking out.
It's nice to see you get your butt kicked, young lady.
I had the last pick, so everyone was already bought. So I only had the black paw.
Oh,
we saw
the
video.
So the lady that's supposed
Oh my goodness.
So beautiful.
It is. Nice. Okay, good. You guys are all taking pictures, so I don't have to, right? You can just tag me.
Yes. What do you think?
Girls. Oh, boys. Oh, there's my girl.
The other day we were laying on the couch.
Around the recliner and he just laid there and rolled over all night. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were getting hurt. I thought you were asleep. Atlas? Oh my gosh, it was a nightmare, but he's had naps in probably a month. Okay. But it was a nightmare. How? Oh my gosh. I was like 10 plus active a day.
What?
Yeah, it was awful. I don't know. And I was outside with him every 15 minutes. He would go outside and he pee outside to come inside to pee again. I'm like, Atlas, I'm gonna...
Mine look in my eyes and I'm like, I love you. And then I see...
Oh.
Whoa.
Right in my eyes. And
no,
on the
oh.
Bed. On the
oh.
Bed.
Dear Lord. How does it feel?
That's why we're going over names.
Okay.
Why do you think all the cats are for you, baby?
It's for the dog.
They
send messages now. It's coming
today. Oh my goodness. Oh, yep.
She lays there's down, olives. She goes lays down.
Yeah.
Where's Grace?
Ours likes to do that too.
Would you like to join the Great Dane party?
Oh, I'm sorry, you don't have a Great Dane.
Maybe there's one in the truck.
Oh, he loves it. Look at the critter.
Judge, stop judging. Go.
That is too cute.
And he's gonna be just lying right down here.
Oh.
Can I bring out more chairs? I don't think anybody's sitting.
It's okay.
Nobody wants
you're
to
so sweet. Thank you.
No, I'm gonna thank you.
Look at those puppies.
Baby, there's cheese. I don't know if you want to ask everyone or just do half and half.
Okay. Cheese on what?
Burgers?
I'll take cheese.
Does anyone not want cheese?
What?
Okay, just a couple without cheese.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, cheese. My goodness.
That one's so beautiful.
Totally. I love that color.
You get a picture of them.
All that black is just so cute. Yes, I love that. I like how it's three colors.
Atlas, are you asleep,
go, Grace.
Boy? It's so nice to see somebody beat up on her. She beats up on all our dogs.
I'm petting you, dog.
That's
alright.
He likes it.
They like belly
rubs. Oh my goodness.
Oh, there you go. I saw something about you.
Walking all over you.
Goodness, you
guys. It's too cute.
No one has as perfect ears as she does. I love
you. Aww.
I love you. Thank God no one had it.
But I just looked at
it. You okay?
You just over there being the dog whisperer? Mm.
Yeah.
That is too
there
cute.
There are a bunch of people and dogs. You just want to lay by yourself?
He's good.
You two are so silly.
Too cute. I'm happy they're all getting along.
Yeah, yeah. Me too.
Yeah.
I think they're all having a good time.
Yeah. They remember
she's
each other.
Oh yeah, those are second choice.
Chrissy. That's also a friend of my brother.
Where's Mochi?
You put it up there. It's funny how the these two hang out together.
I know, that's
okay. They're hanging out together.
It is weird, right? The colors are like hanging out together.
They might recognize themselves.
Yeah. You look like me. I like you.
You're my people.
Aww.
But I did.
Mochi.
Yeah.
Mochi, what you doing, baby? Hi, baby. Can I follow grandma?
Hi.
Oh, mama, you're breaking up.
Okay, he's got that strong bark, just like Grace.
Because you're dressed like them.
You're the same color.
Yeah, sorry, Alice was barking, so.
Oh,
But yeah, we just started cooking, so it'll be a while, but I'll call you when we're all done, okay?
All right, honey, love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Big Blue's here.
That is so funny, they're all. Yeah, you go tell him. You tell him who's boss.
Thank you.
You tell him who's boss.
Wow. Well,
it's gonna take a while.
Go play. You play with the dog fight and now you what?
If it was a credit card, definitely, but it's a check account. So
I know, right?
They're not.
That's how we met each other.